time that he fought was for his country. When he left in 68 for Vietnam, he willingly left all his friends and family, 'cause he heard the pleading voice of Uncle Sam. And on that fateful night, when he almost lost his life, he knew right then he'd never be the same. Now the soldier fears defeat as he shuffles on the street, as he looks up to the heavens and the rain. And the faded purple heart that he holds on to is the only recognition of a man who gave up every dream that he ever had so that we could still have freedom in this land. And in the sleepless nights, he relives those memories, this wounded warrior struggling to survive. I guess that you could say it kind of took him by surprise, 'cause the last thing that he thought he'd have to fight for was his pride. Oh, was his pride. Him in our towns and in our cities, and you might not feel his pain as he walks by. But words alone just cannot tell his story, but you'll see it if he looks you in the eye. Scars that never heal, friends he left behind, for him that jungle war is still alive. It's a never-ending battle that he's fighting every day, this wounded warrior struggling to survive. And the faded purple heart that he holds on to is the only recognition of the man who gave up every dream that he ever had so that we could still have freedom.